Now I'm getting off the stage. The match will begin when the ramp connecting the stage is removed. Fight! Well, not exactly yet, but... Now fight. Fatality. Let's do this, says Douglas. Even says, I never thought we would fight in a place like this. It could not have been predicted. I guess it was fate. You look pretty strong. I'm sure I'll enjoy this fight. Avin says, ow, ow! I wasn't ready, you cheat. Don't cry about it. You shouldn't have let your guard down. You're already on the edge. How dare you, says Douglas. You started it. Douglas says, stop running away. Are you scared? Catch me if you can. Douglas says, now I've got you in a corner, right where I want you. Is that all you got? Says Douglas. You'll be wise not to underestimate me. Wow! You're better than I thought, Douglas says, but you are no match for me. What did you say? I just can't lose. If I don't win, I will have disgraced my master. What's that supposed to mean, says Avin. I will finish it. Oops. Ah, bloody hell. Douglas? Blap! Spewing water. Get out of there, you'll catch cold. Mayor says, your guy fell in the water. Mayor LeBrand says, but that's because the board broke. Still happened. Douglas sneezes. Achoo! Are you alright, Douglas? I smile. Darn! Choo! I wonder if he's okay, says Avin. The audience says, what's going on? They're chattering. The MC says, thank you for waiting. Well, because of the accident, the judges had to discuss who won the match according to the strict rules. I will announce the result right now. The winner is... Avin, representing Borun. Avin won, says Mile. Hey, you did it, says Douglas. We now begin the award ceremony. First, the mayors of Borun and New Borun, who serve as chief judges, will explain the reason for the decision. Mayor LeBrand says, well, we did have a difficult time deciding on the winner. The representative of New Borun fell into the water by accident, not because he was defeated. However, he still fell into the water, says Mayor Doyle. Since this water match is a divine ritual, this outcome may have been Eden's intent all along. LeBrand says, therefore, we decided that Avin, representing Borun, is the true winner. MC says, the mayors will give a prize to Avin, the winner of the match. Let's call Avin to the stage. Please call his name with me. He's gonna get the thunder sword. Avin! Avin! The audience is going mad, says Douglas. They're calling you. I don't think that was a fair win, says Avin. Don't be so humble. A true adventurer does not need luck. You won. No doubt about it. Well, he's a really good loser. Don't look so glum. You just beat Lightning Douglas. Douglas says, get onto the stage. Avin! 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 Cheering. Oh my, says Avin. Keep cool, Avin, says Mile. He's dragging him back on. Mayor Doyle says, Avin representing Borun. To commend your magnificent victory in the water match, we will present you with a reward for your honor. Avin was given a fine-looking sword. Guess which sword it is. You did it, says the audience, clapping. Mayor Doyle says, I now declare this year's Eden Festival closed. May Eden the Wind Spirit bless Borun and New Borun for the coming year. Douglas says, oh well, I probably didn't train enough. The match was fun, and I have no regrets. Oh, he's gonna leave before we can give him the sword, isn't he? The soul of the Saint of the Sword resides in that blade. Please take good care of it. I don't think they can hear you. Even though the festival is over, there is still some lingering excitement about the water match. Mayor Doyle says, oh, well, my instincts were correct. This is a sheer honor for me as the mayor of Borun. Avin, thank you so much. Well, I didn't do much, says Avin. It's like the third time he said that, I didn't do much. This is a small token of our appreciation. 500 rows, nice. I already received the prize. This is too much. This is the payment through the Adventurer Guild. I'll be offended if you don't take it. Well, there goes that. Also, please take care of the sword. I bought it in the capital. It's a brilliantly fine blade. Avin drew the sword he was given from its sheath. Miles says, the blade is very beautiful. It reflects light and glows pale blue. Avin says, the sword is old, but well maintained. It must be a very fine blade. I know, says the mayor. By the way, I didn't expect New Borun to send him. I can't believe he came to fight in the water match just to get that sword. I don't care if he is a top-notch adventurer. It's an insult to our holy Eden Festival. Okay, guys, now you realize that's the sword he was looking for, right? Are you talking about Douglas, says Mile? Yeah, the adventurer. He saw the sword I bought and insisted it was his. He demanded I return it to him. That's the same as stealing. He was so rude. Avin says, that means this sword is... Miles says, the thunder sword his master gave him. What's wrong, says the mayor. Let's go, Mile. What's wrong with him, says the mayor. I'm sorry, Mayor Doyle. We must go. Thank you for everything. Too late. He left. Wait up, Avin. I can't believe it, Avin says. Why didn't he explain the situation to us? How can I accept something that was left to him by his master? Douglas is a proud, stubborn person. He probably thought telling you about the sword would make you sympathetic toward him. He didn't want you to lose intentionally. Avin says, anyway, I can't accept this sword. We need to find Douglas and return it to him as soon as possible. Where did he go? Miles says, maybe he returned to New Borun. He was hired by their mayor, after all. New Borun is the next town, right? Then it's perfect for us. It will not take any time away from our journey. We should go now. Okay, then. We'll depart as soon as we finish packing. A twist of fate led Avin to enter the wrestling match at the festival. When he learned that his opponent was a top-notch adventurer, he anticipated a one-sided fight. However, he ended up winning the match. It may have been the blessing of Eden, the Wind Spirit, or it was purely an accident. After the match, however, Avin learned of the grave situation facing Douglas, the opponent he defeated. Avin and Mile owed Douglas for helping them catch the bandits. They decided to head for New Borun to return him the sword his master had given him. Well, let's look around first. Let's check in one last time with everyone else before we go. Meister says, hello, Avin. Congratulations. Meister, have you seen Douglas, says Avin. Douglas? I think he went back to New Borun. New Borun, says Mile. You guys know this already. His favorite tavern is there. If he is not on any assignment, you can probably find him there. Okay, thank you, says Avin. You're welcome. Be careful on your travels. I'm sure he's feeling mighty miserable after being defeated by you. He took it really well. Oh, damn. You must be pretty good to beat the famous Lightning Douglas. I should listen more to the gossip about Adventurer Avin from now on. Avin says, teehee, I'm embarrassed. But it may be a good idea to remember the phrase, the ultimate duo, Avin and Mile. We are a formidable duo. Avin. Oh, okay, bartender says. I look forward to hearing more adventures about the ultimate duo, Avin and Mile. Let's check up here and see if she has anything new to say. We can't. Well. Don't need it. Congratulations on your victory. All our guests at the inn are talking about you. Let me guess, we have to pay now because the festival's over. We don't need to rest, though. Yep, we do need to pay. Luckily, we don't have to pay anything. Because we don't need to rest. Darn you, Borun's representative. I bet on new Borun. I lost 5,000 roses. It's all your fault. You shouldn't blame me, says Avin. I was surprised to hear that Douglas was representing new Borun this year. Do you know where he went, ma'am? Avin says. Well, I heard he went back to new Borun. I hope we will come back to eat here again. I made friends with a girl from New Borun. You promised to play again. Teehee, I'm excited. Yeah. You were so cool. You are just like the character in this book. I'll give it to you so you can read it yourself. Oh nice, we got Swordmaster 3. Avin says, well, thank you. I hope we didn't miss Swordmaster 2. Pan says, I'll be a contender myself when I get older. Avin, you are so dashing. Will you marry me when I get older? Haha, let me think about it. Yeah, you have time to think about it. I wonder if this guy sells books. Maybe I missed it. You did a great job. Thanks to you, Borun won the match this year. I can't remember the last time I was this happy. Maybe you'll stop yelling at this poor kid. You are unbelievable. Lightning Douglas is such a famous adventurer, even I know his name. I can't believe you defeated him. Well, it was just luck, says Avin. Hey, hey, don't be so humble. You deserve some praise. I'm jealous. The girls in the audience were all talking about you. Perhaps I should enter the match next year. I may find a girlfriend or two. Or two? Yeah, I'm worried about that Swordmaster 2 book. Oh, there's nobody hanging around the dock now. I guess they might have come here for the festival. This guy sells weapons and armor, but let me just check to make sure he's not selling a book as well. I mean, maybe it's true. Maybe you find them out of order. I wanted to throw a victory party for you, but if you're in a hurry, that's okay. Do visit us the next time you are in Borun. Okay. Let's head to New Borun. Highway of Two Towns. Again. Oh, you're full of stimulants, too? I don't remember having that many. That's to find a lot in a row. We kill you! Ouch! Zero. And zero! Yay! We kill you! We kill you twice. All these spells they're using. Getting damaged. Avin really needs some healing. Oh, we got a fire charm. Hooray for fire charm. First time we haven't healed someone to full. Do I save him? Okay, east is Borun, west is New Borun. South is Torcus Cave. Alright, we've been over here. Oh no, those look familiar. Alright, Torcus Cave. I wonder if they say we start heading towards Torcus Cave. I guess they let us go in here again. Hmm. I thought Mile was gonna say something like, we're supposed to go to New Borun. Boom! Sonic Sword on A. Flamethrow on B. It does zero like that. Your attacks are ineffectual. Oh, another power vest. Should sell this stuff. Is that a dead end? Dead end. We'll kill you, why not? I want to get to the next level. Oh, there's a whole bunch. I was hoping it one-shot that. Missing. That one one-shotted. And then there were two. Yay, Avin level 10, and Mile level 10. Mile got rarer now. Now we know what that does, because we have the item. Well, we have rarest. We just completely skipped rarer. We need Swordmaster 1. Alright, I was gonna go into spells. So rarer, a spell to heal a player to a greater extent. Sacred light engulfs the body. How dramatic. Don't need that. Find some higher level stuff, will you? Dead end. Oh. Tougher enemies? Attacking bird. Pretty self-explanatory. Invite sleep. Oh, missed. That's good. I don't want him to go to sleep. Sleep is not invited to the party. Missed, good. Oh, he's asleep, no good. Oh, that woke him up. Oh, that's good. So when you get hit, you woke up. I thought it would be for the entire battle. Now, the disadvantage is if they don't get hit, do they ever wake up? Oh boy. Oh, it woke him up. He wakes up next round. We don't want to go sleepy time. We're not tired. It's not bedtime yet. Well, that was different. Close enough. A Boreas Bridge. Interesting. So you got Borun, New Borun, and Boreas Bridge. Which is very long. Here I thought it was going to be one town right to the next connected. Not so. Dead end. Where's our chests? We miss our chests. Tucked away. Oh, hello. Attacking birds. Flame blow Sybil and... There are attacking birds, yeah. Well, we have this, the deadly, so... Sonic Sword on attacking bird B. And Flame Throw on attacking bird... Skip right past it. With attacking bird C. Take that. We don't want nappy time. Ah, very bad, very bad. Uh-oh. I missed it. Yes, we got the one attacking bird left. Pile on him! Okay. I see you hiding over there. What's it? Nothing there. East is Borun. The west is New Borun, right here. Alright, let's just fight these two. And then we'll call it an episode. If you guys don't want to see me fight this stuff, just tune out now, because I'm going to end the episode after this. Just want to pad it out a little bit. That's a tiny episode. We can use the XP. Why not? He's trying to put us to sleep. Die as well. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Let me get that. Nope. Let me not get that. Same battle. One down. That's annoying. Yeah, welcome up. They both got full meters. But there's no one in the immediate vicinity to fight. There's some couple back there, but that's alright. So, next episode, New Borun. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.